Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I am doing a video, and it is cooking with Nesha, and here is Tia Lee. So we've got our pizza here, and let's get into the video. Please make sure to like and subscribe if you're new down below. And yeah, let's get into it. So the first thing I'm gonna put on is this stuff. Don't even know what.
Oh my god.
Don't know what it's called.
Pizza base.
Pizza base? It's like you're just spewing up on a pizza. And you swish it around a little bit. I think I may have put a little bit too much. So you get it like that. And then you get some cheese.
For my one?
Oh, look at all that chuzz. It's chuzz. I don't want to put too much on my pizza. What's this? Ham?
Yep.
Ham. Look at all that ham. Let's put some back in. Some bacon back, man, bro.
Now I'm putting some cheese.
Ooh, this is yuck. Why does the bacon look like that? Feel like this? And you get a little bit more cheese, guys.
And then you get some ham.
This cheese looks really weird because we put it in the blender, so it blended. Couldn't be bothered cutting it, guys. Pineapple pen. I think that's all I want. Oh, there's onions. I'm joking, onions. They're a bit big for my
yin yang. It's a bit big for my liking.
You just have to scoop it out and put it on the top, guys. This is my beautiful pizza. This is my beautiful pizza. I'm joking. And so I am done with my pizza. Hey guys, we are back with our cooked pizzas. That is what they look like. And mine has pineapple, bacon, and onion. Pizza base. What does yours have, Tia?
Ham and cheese. And pizza base.
That is all I have for you guys today. If you liked this video, give it a big thumbs up. And my brother is just getting the eggs from the chickens. And don't forget to subscribe down below if you're new down there. So thank you for watching and bye.